A bucket handle tear of the medial meniscus displaced in front of the medial femoral condyle and probed with an instrument. A cutting tool is inserted to divide the torn fragment from its attachment to the body of the meniscus. The fragment is then removed from the joint with a grasper.